Hi, my name is Jerus Arte, and I'm here on behalf of Expert Village, and today we're going to learn a little bit about music production with the software program Reason. I've been producing for roughly 6 to 7 years, and the majority of the time I spent producing, I used the program Fruity Loops by ImageLine, and I've now been using Reason by Propellerhead for, I'd say, the past 2 years, and I like the software a little bit better than Fruity Loops, so this has become kind of my mainstay for music production. Some of my production credits include Genevieve, who's from the Bay Area. I'm originally from the Bay Area, and I've produced a couple of songs for her album, along with some other artists from the Bay Area, and basically, we're going to get started on how to use Reason today, from the basics to kind of learning how to produce a little hip-hop track or something. So I hope you guys are ready.